All right, so this is an infection of the foot, diabetic patient, right?
Wow.
And it started with, you said a horse kind of scratched you?
Stomped
you on the side of the ankle?
Yep.
And then it got some red, some inflammation. You went to a doctor at urgent care. They thought maybe it was gout or just some inflammation. So they put him on some anti-inflammatories and some tramadol. And then over time, it's developed into what we're seeing here, which is a central eschar of necrosis. And of course, this area that has draining and big area of fluctuance when you actually feel bubble fluid underneath. And you can see there's blood coming out of here nice and fresh because we already numbed this with lidocaine. We already cleaned this with iodine. That's why it's so bronze colored around here. And we're getting ready to do the drainage procedure here. Patient has agreed to let me show it to you guys.
Mm-hmm.
You have the new culture.
Looks
like it's a new or that's for chlamydia or
ETC. Oh, well, it said
you chose the red top. I mean, I don't know, they might have changed.
They let us do both colors. I can get the other one then.
No, I don't mind. It's just as long as it's good. Mm-hmm. I'll have extra, so I'll have fluid. And then we can get a sample from there. Yeah, this is gonna drain quite a bit, I'm sure.
It got a lot out this morning.
Yeah. So we're gonna test it first to make sure you're nice and numb.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, good, good. And then we're gonna cut into. You can see.
That's what it looked like this morning.
Of course, this area is not numb, so when I'm putting pressure, I apologize. You see this? Mm-hmm. Whole cup.
Whole cup.
We have plenty for cultures there, for sure. Well, I'm sure because we numbed right here, and then I'm kind of squeezing farther away. This is why we gave you also IV medication, because I knew no matter what, you're still gonna feel stuff. Trying to be gentle with you, but also trying to get it as much out as we can. See, that your body was gonna take too long to get rid of that, and by us removing all this pus, now this...
I called three different wound cares because they sent us to Calhoun. And I'm like, I don't ever go to Calhoun. So I tried getting it moved over here to behind the hospital, physician center wound care.
Mm-hmm.
And they got us an appointment on the 27th. And I'm saying,
That's not going to work.
So I sent pictures back to the urgent care and they said, no, he needs to see wound care. Okay.
Yeah, they should have said just come here right away. I mean, this.
So.
I will get you some more pain medicine there for sure.
I know some.
Yeah.
A lot of stuff coming out of there. Mm-hmm.
is a lot. I'm gonna put a little bit of lidocaine in it, but it's not really too numb. I'm just using it to kind of irrigate and wash. Give you a moment to rest. I know it's hurting.
Yes, sir. Well, they're operating on his foot right this second, and he's in a lot of pain. Yeah. Well, no, they're doing it here. They're draining it. Nope. It's pretty bad. They just drained 2 cups of stuff out of it. Mm-hmm. Yep. I'll send you a picture of it.
Lift it up a little bit for me. I'm gonna put this.
I'm sorry, I'm missing that, baby. You're going out of town tomorrow and what? No, we're good. Wednesday, Colton's got a dentist appointment and we'll work around that. You can? Okay. They said, Hank, he's got to have a mask. You pull in, you park in a spot, and you call them and tell them what spot you're in. They come out and get him and take him in with a mask on. He's got to have a mask. They said if you don't have a mask, you don't come in. Well, once he gets in there, they'll take it off. But it's just one of those stupid things. I've got masks and I went ahead and bought some extras. Okay. But just to get his teeth cleaned and, you know, if everything falls apart, we can push it back a week or something. But, don't know about here yet. Cartersville. Okay, I'll let you know when, where, and, you know, where we wound up, and what room and everything. All right, baby.
I'm gonna reward you some good IV medication very soon. I'm going to take a moment and write some pain medicine so we can give it IV. And look at that.
Said he was going out of town for a week, but he was going to come up and see you before he left. I told him I'd let you know where you were.
Just ordered some IV pain medicine. She's going to bring it in. Yeah. We have gotten so much stuff out.
This is
just saline, just to irrigate it, clean it out. Sorry?
There's a bunch of stuff coming out of it.
Oh, a lot. Do you see the little two buckets?
Mm-hmm.
Pull up it. Hey, hello, this is Carlo, go ahead. Yeah. All right, thank you. More COVID. Seeing a lot of it. Lots.
Bad stuff, man.
Yeah. Sure is. But people are not afraid.
Oh, God.
I'm packing in it now. Look at how it deflated.
I'm gonna give you some pain medication through your IV. This is still loading.
I'm pretty sure I'm doing it.
Not much, it's just to keep it open so it keeps draining. Buckets of pasta got out of there.
He said 25.